beautiful night it is, isn't it? It is our first date after all. I'm so flattered. So very, very flattered that you've asked me out. I've always had a crush on you, simply. For a very, very long time. I thought that you wouldn't feel the same way about me. I didn't want to ruin our long friendship. But then when you confessed to me, I was just so very happy. I love you so much. I've always loved you. We had so much fun today. We went to see a movie. We went out to dinner. And then we went to an arcade. That was really fun. And now, here we are, at the beach, on this beautiful, starry night, with the full moon radiating from the sky. The way it reflects from the water is just so breathtakingly beautiful. Oh, I'm so happy. There's actually something I've been wanting to do all night. I was trying to find the right time. Say something? Anything? Oh, you liked it? I'm sorry if it was a bit awkward. It was my first kiss. No, I'm serious. It really was my first kiss. Oh, stop it, silly. I'm not that adorable. I mean, I never felt this way before. My heart is pounding so much and so fast. Do you feel that too? That electricity? You do? Oh, I'm so glad I'm not the only one. I'm sorry I'm smiling so much. I'm just so happy. Your kisses, they're magical. I never had such an experience before. It's amazing. Purely amazing. Aren't you gonna check your phone? It was just your mom, huh? Did you tell her that we're safe? Okay, good. Oh, sweetheart. I'm so happy. I could just stay in this moment forever and ever. As long as you're by my side, I'll always feel safe. I'll always be happy. Thank you for everything. Soft. Your kisses really are amazing, Senpai. Just simply wonderful. To say, this is the best night of my life. It is, I swear it. I mean, yeah, I've had a lot of really great days and nights before, but this definitely is number one. I don't want this night to ever end. Do your friends know about us dating? You've already told them? Well, I'm never gonna be able to face anyone in school. Well, no, not that it's a bad thing, it's just, well, this is my first real relationship. Yeah, it is, I swear. I mean, yes, I've had people ask me out before, but I just never felt anything with them. My mom always told me that you feel a connection with someone. She said it's hard to describe, but she told me that when that special someone comes along, that I'll just know it's in my heart and soul. And the moment that you asked me to be your girlfriend, I knew. And then I knew exactly what she was talking about. Did you feel that as well? You did? Oh, I'm so happy. You know that? I don't know what it is about you, but I just adore every single thing about you, including all of your quirks, your flaws, everything. You're imperfectly perfect for me, and I honestly can't see myself with anybody else. Except you, sweetheart. Can we just snuggle? Yay. I've always wanted to cuddle with someone. I mean, I cuddle with my cat, but that's not really the same. You're so warm. Oh, this is such a perfect night. everything about you. I just want to have more perfect nights like this. Can we have that? Can we have more perfect nights like this? Yeah? Good. I'm looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you, and then some. I've liked you for a really long time, my love. And in fact, I'm pretty sure that I'm in love with you. You feel the same way? I'm so happy. You wanna kiss some more? I thought you would never ask. World, but the universe is so much bigger than that. I'm quite a hopeless romantic. I hope that's not too awkward or weird for you. Oh, you like that about me? I'm really happy to hear it. You see, that's why I had to say no to everyone else who asked me out. They weren't really into the whole lovey-dovey thing. But I am. I love romance. I even watch romantic movies and read romantic books and manga. I just love love. Well, I'm glad that you love that about me. Quite the romantic too. I didn't expect that from you. Well, no, it's not a bad thing at all. I didn't expect any guy to be so romantic or so loving like you. It's amazing. Nothing. You make me really happy is all. Well, maybe we should head back home for the night. It's getting kind of late. I don't want our parents to worry about us or anything. Not that I want it to end. Everything's just so perfect. You're perfect. I could just stare. Your eyes sparkle. It's so remarkable, so beautiful. I'm melting. One more kiss before we head back. I just love your kisses. They're the best. Just like you. You're simply wonderful. Well, maybe we could do this again really soon. I love coming to the beach. Thank you. never stop loving you for as long as I live. And even after one day, when it's time for us to leave this world, my soul will come find you, and we will always be together again. I hope that you sleep really good tonight. I think the ocean and all this fresh air should help us sleep peacefully. Remember, I'm always here for you. We may be a couple, but you're also still my best friend, and I'll do anything for you. Okay? Okay. Good. I love you.